A Filipino American woman who only wants to be identified as a survivor of sexual abuse by named clergy member Father Jose Supriaso sent a statement to BA saying she's glad the law firm Jeff Anderson and Associates released the list. She wrote, quote, "I know it's not complete, but it is enough to encourage more survivors to come forward and wake up parishioners to the lies that they have been fed by the church leaders." In a 2012 exclusive interview with BA, she revealed that she had an intimate relationship with Father Supriaso when he served in Daly City's St. Andrew's Church in the 90s. She was the youth coordinator at that time. She said Supriaso also had a sexual relationship with her 12-year-old sister. Their parents reported the priest to the police. Supriaso was arrested and pleaded guilty to child molestation in 2005. He was sentenced to 10 years in prison. After his release, he was deported back to the Philippines. This PhilAm survivor said more needs to be done to address this church crisis. She adds, quote, "I would like to see a grand jury report from every state and diocese and charge all complicit church leaders."